As you can see, gentlemen, this is going to be the easiest buck we ever made.
Tommy, seriously, you gotta consider going into law.
What the hell are you smoking, man? This ain't no simple plan. Well, who needs a simple plan anyway? Take communism. Now that was a simple plan. Didn't do Russia any favors, huh?
Calm down, all right? With a team like this, it's gonna be no problem. We got Cam on safe. Phil, you and me will handle security. And Hillary will drive the getaway car.
Aren't you forgetting somebody? Somebody who helped you to no end in this town? Somebody
Ken!
Like...
Ken, that's right. Ken here, he washes the money for us. And he keeps the drinks on ice.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Look, it's easy. Haven't you ever seen a movie? We walk into the bank. We wave the gun around. And leave very rich men. I'll drive.
Great! A passenger.
What will I tell the group about this?
Bill, stop waving that thing around.
Bumbling fool!
Keep driving around the block, okay?
Okay, Tommy, okay.
Okay, guys, nice and easy, just as we planned.
This is a raid! Nobody move! Everybody up against that wall!
Bill, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that.
Come on, Cam, the vault's upstairs.
We're the security assholes.
You little wimp.
I'll drive.
Great! A passenger.
What do I tell the group about this?
Thank you. too much room.
I am not.
R2!
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Yeah, Hillary.
Well, stop waving that thing around. Keep driving around the block, okay?
Okay, Tommy, okay.
Okay, guys. Nice and easy, just as we planned.
I will tear the shit out of you.
This is a raid! Ah! Nobody move! Ah! Everybody up against that wall!
Phil, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that.
Come on, Cam, the vault's upstairs.
What do you think?
We're the security, asshole!
This is no joke, shithead.
Damn! It's a flangey 9000. This could take hours to crack. Or 5 minutes if you could find the manager.
I'll go find where he's holed up. Phil, things still sweet?
Sure. Everything's real quiet.
You're coming with me.
Okay. Just don't shoot.
said nobody move!
It's on a time lock. You might as well give up now.
Hell, I can bypass the time lock. Then we just need your key code and we're good.
Stay here. You try anything and you're dead. I'm gonna check on Phil. I'll be right back.
I told you not to touch that alarm! SWAT team will be here any minute. I could do with some help here, Tommy.
Flight City SWAT, you are completely surrounded.
Surrounded? They're crapping themselves. You rotten bastard.
Tommy, the vault's open.
Okay, we got the SWAT retirement fund. Let's get out of here.
Okay, you asked for it. You've had your last chance.
They're storming the place. Take cover!
This is insane!
That's the last of them! Go, go, go! Death! Where's Hillary? I'll give him a Bannerman issue.
Hey, guys! Get in! I got you covered!
Personalmente me quiero asesinar. Mi esposa es tremenda gorda y nunca me hace el amor. Me estoy cingando la secretaria y nunca pago mis taxes. ¿Pero qué importa eso? Aquí tenemos la música que tú quieres oír en la emisora número uno de Vice City. Radio Espantoso.
Tell you, Tommy? What I tell ya? Ben Swat better watch out when Ken Paul is in town. Come on, give me a bit of a slice, mate. Come on, I gotta get some new friends.
I'm a security conscious kind of guy.
was stressed. It's hard keeping a family together these days.
Everyone, take your clothes off and feel what it's like to be free of bondage. Everyone out there in Vice City, take your clothes off. If this is the land of the free, let's start with our pants. Feel the wind from the air conditioning. Ugh, a breeze is so liberating.
Thanks very much. Now, if you could get back behind that divider, Barry, please. Otherwise, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. Now sit down. On pressing issues, we think it is very important to respect one another. To treat each other like we would like to be treated.
I want a hug.
If you don't like the United States, son, why don't you move to Russia? I don't understand people in America today. They call this a cold war, but it's hotter than hell. Mark my words, end of day now, you're sitting in school, passing notes, and talking about prom, when...
Tommy, I really enjoyed working with you. Ain't had so much fun since the Ridge of Nam, pal. Anyhow, if you need anything, you call on me, you hear? I always remember those I served with, and I'm sure I can help you out.